Well, well, well. Willie, great to see you. It's great to see you doing videos again. You know, I do watch them, but I only watch them when you actually post. Now, you say, has YouTube changed? And you were giving this to your opinions to our YouTubers. And you want feedback. Well, my opinion is it has changed, but we all change. Not only YouTube would change, we all change. We're getting older. That's what it is. We are getting older. When we were younger, we used to do a lot of crazy things on YouTube. But now we are older, and it's like you're slowing down. That's all. Like here, like when I had my old channel, I had over 17,000 subs. Then I lost it, as everybody knows, and I got this one as a spare that was. I only got 800. And probably half my accounts on the old one were all dead accounts anyway, because they all subscribed, then all of a sudden they just disappear. But there's so many sites now of which pretty well almost is like YouTube that people are going to. But yet you gotta remember, some of the ones that have left YouTube have come back. But YouTube has changed. Some ways it has, some ways it hasn't. And every time it changes, they always seem to screw up. Like when they joined the thing with Google Plus or whatever the Google thing was, everything was screwed up. That's how I actually lost my. I think that's actually how I lost my account, because every time I did a video response, I used to put down, I did a video response to you, and I used to put the link. And I guess I was doing it too often, so according to Google, it was spam, so my account went. But that's the only. This is only, as I said, this is only my opinion. As I said, when we were younger, we did a lot of crazy things on YouTube, and now we got older. We all slowed down, so YouTube, and that's hard for the older ones, I guess, to do no new content when they're so used to doing the old stuff. Well, time. As I say, everybody has a change with the times. That's all I can say. Anyway, my friend, I'll be looking forward to your video next week on the skit. Take care, my friend.